Here we will go to python.org. And here I can see that I have about, downloads, documentation. In download, I can find this Python 3.8.0. If you have 32-bit system, you can go for it. Otherwise, you can go for downloads. And here, if you have Windows, you can click this. If you want to install on Linux or Unix, you can go for this. Or if you have Mac, you can go for and click this. I have Windows, so I'll be clicking this Windows. So after scrolling down, here I can find Python 3.7.5. Then I can find 3.8.0. And here we have 64 executable installer. Mine is 64, so I'll be going for it. If you have 32, you can directly click on that Windows. So here I can see there is a file downloaded over here. I'll go for it, open. And here I'll just click on install. Then yes, and it's initializing now. It will take some time, as it has to import all standard libraries, test suite, TK support, launcher, and pip bootstrap. After that, I'll close this. Now I need to restart my system so that my system can work well with Python 3.8. So let's restart our system. So our system has been restarted. Now we will quickly see where our Python got installed. So here I'll go to my C, and here I'll check for users, NetSetOS. I can't see here data because there are some files which are hidden. So I'll go to CMD first. And here I'll write CD app data. By tab, I have to check. So here CD local. Then CD programs, and then I'll check for CD Python. And here I have to check whether 3.8 is there or not. So it has been installed. So I'll just write CD Python 338, or I can say 38. So I just note it down, and I'll go to dir, and here I can find this python.exe. Now for this, I'll go to my PyCharm. So now for this, I'll create a new project for my new 3.8. So here I'll write new features underscore 3.8, and then I'll click on create. I'll go for new window. And it is creating a virtual environment because I want to show 3.6 and 3.8 together. Now we can create 3.6 and 3.8 in the same system using virtual environment. Now we will go to file, then settings. And here I'll go for show all. As I can see, there is no 3.8 over here. So I'll click on add Y plus sign. Then here I'll go for creating a new environment, and here the path which we have given on CMD, I'll just copy this and we'll paste over here and click on Python 3.8, Python exe, and then OK. Here OK, then apply, then OK. So it has been installed with your 3.8 and 3.6 at the same time. Now we will start working with it.
Thanks for watching.
Drop a like.
Leave a comment.
And don't forget to
subscribe.